We are back in thine building. What is going on, you guys? It's your boy Alton Rim here with another sick and lit installment of Wrestle Shade. And today I'm hitting you guys with a different type of report type swag, bitch. I came across this article. Well, honestly, one of my boys hit me up frantic, like, bitch. Have you seen the news? I just got an update that Charlotte and Becky have been in a car accident. And I'm just like, well, bitch, what happened? Did Charlotte Flair's peacock get in the way, bitch? Somebody couldn't see where they were going? No, but all jokes aside, I am happy that the ladies are okay. Hello, Wrestling World CC. Because this video was some type of clickbait. I nearly had a fucking heart attack. I'm not trying to cock block. I'm not trying to ride anybody coattails or anything like that. I just felt like it would be necessary to actually report this report, but in a different light, because most of the WWE universe, especially what I've seen in the comment sections below on this video, bitch, were shocked, bitch. They were scared, bitch. Okay, they thought this happened like within recent days and not in recent months. Yes, this was a clickbait for sure, bitch. I feel bamboozled. Here we go. Becky Lynch and Charlotte's health condition after critical car accident at WWE show. Bitch, if anybody sees that, they are, one, gonna think the worst, one, gonna lose their mind, and when they look at the date of this and it says December 20th, bitch, they're gonna think that this thing happened in relative days, within like a short time frame. And so I'm looking, and bitch, I don't even wanna click on this video because, you know, I'm afraid what the reports are gonna say. Like, you know, I'm genuinely afraid that something bad has happened. So I'm looking at the video, and I'm reading the subtitles, and I'm just like, oh, wait a minute, bitch. This accident happened almost damn near 6 months ago during Fastlane. The WWE didn't even report this. So how bad was this accident? So if you click on Wrestling World CC's description box, you'll go and you'll see a link. The link is actually a link to the actual article that was written by the Inquisitor. December 15th, 2019, WWE breaking news. Becky Lynch recalls how she and Charlotte nearly died. Oh my God! Do you see where I'm going here? Wrestling World CC's video had a really, really crazy title. And this video, and this article, excuse me, has a really crazy title, excuse me, but I just want to read some of this to you guys. Becky Lynch and Charlotte have often been depicted as rivals on WWE television, but outside of the ring, they are friends who travel together. However, their experiences on the road have arguably been more dramatic than their WWE storylines. As Lynch recently opened up about a terrifying experience they shared together. As quoted by Sportskeeda, the man recently sat down with That's What She Said to discuss a variety of topics and recalled an incident where the pair got into a car accident. According to the Raw Women's Champion, they were driving to a live event in Detroit when two cars went speeding past them and sent their car speeding off the road. Becky Lynch says, "We got sideswiped and rammed right into a wall. Then we go skidding past that. I looked over to Charlotte and she's covered in red stuff." And bitch, you know when I'm reading this, I'm just like, hold on, bitch, covered in red stuff. And here go Becky Lynch. "Turns out it was my meal from the back of the car." Bitch! Bitch, right then and there, bitch. Get the EKG machine, bitch. He's having heart failure. I was going through it. "But I thought it was blood. We're in the middle of this place in Detroit. Nobody stopped for us. And I was scared to go back in the car to try and get my phone. Try to figure out how to get some police there. That was pretty scary, but we still made the show the next night." Bitch, I'm shaking again just reading this whole thing again because I literally thought they were in a car accident recently. And a really, really bad one at that. At the time, Becky Lynch believed that they were about to die. However, fortunately, escaped the incident fairly unscathed and have been wrestling on a weekly basis ever since. Given that both performers are top stars in WWE, losing any of them to a long-term injury could have been disastrous, for the company. So even in the interview itself, you know, Becky Lynch recalls the incident, and yes, it's a pretty scary incident, but bitch, was it life-threatening like these titles made it seem? Was it life-threatening like that Wrestling World CC video made it seem? I really don't think so. Here's a picture of when this kind of all went down in the time frame. It was in March, around the 10th of 2019, at the beginning of the year, during Fastlane. It says here, an injured at Becky Lynch WWE is getting absolutely brutalized by at Miss Charlotte WWE at hashtag WWE Fastlane. So WWE really didn't report this incident as like breaking news accident. It was kind of just something Becky Lynch talked about in a recent interview, bringing up the situation again, kind of reliving it, not them actually getting in the accident again, bitch. Okay, and this is just a little tweet and a little picture gif of, you know, when Becky Lynch and Charlotte got in the accident and were still able to put on shows. And so this is why they, you know, hint to an injured Becky Lynch, meaning, you know, she got in a car accident, blase, blase, blah. But I just wanted to bring that to you all because I know some of you have either already seen Wrestling World CC's video and was just like, bitch, what in the fuck just happened? Charlotte and Becky just got in a car accident. What? They were just, bitch, we just literally had TLC. They were just on Monday Night Raw. What the fuck is going on here? And so, yeah, you can see through some of the comments below that the people were really, really mad. Here's one by NTMD8OR. I like how the article says they nearly died in a car wreck, and the description says critical car accident, yet they were okay to perform the next night. Drama much? Another user says it could be a stunt to get everyone to forget about Kairi Sane. But if I'm wrong, I hope a quick recovery. This was spicy, bitch! I thought this was hot, only because I do think that WWE would maybe pull a stunt like that, no shade. You know, Charlotte, like I said in my video, Charlotte was kinda on one, you know what I'm saying, at TLC. Kairi Sane was clearly hurt, was clearly out of her mind. No shade, no tea to Kairi Sane, bitch, we love you. But Charlotte was putting in work, and don't get me wrong, that's what she was supposed to do, but you could tell that something was wrong with Kairi Sane. So, hey, you want to know something that could probably top Kairi Sane's injury? What about Becky Lynch and Charlotte getting in a car accident in Detroit, bitch? Okay, and we really don't know the right time, date, or stamp. But anyway, that's just a little bit of the news that's floating around, bitch. I didn't want y'all to see that, Wrestling World CC video, bitch, and almost have a heart attack like I did, because I thought Charlotte and Becky Lynch was almost out of here, bitch, going to the upper room. Just wanted to go ahead and give shouts out to Wrestling World CC, but bro, you nearly scared all of us to death in the WWE universe, bitch. Hope you guys enjoyed this edition of Wrestle Shade. Don't forget to like this video. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel. And once you do that, don't forget to hit that bell iconic. The bell icon will notify you on when I upload more videos such as this. And shouts out to Lacey Evans and her daughter, bitch, okay, for clapping back, for clapping back at the legit burst, Sasha Flanks. All right, y'all, I'm out.